Okay guys, I wanted to do just a quick review of my VORTEX Diamondback spotting scope. I believe it's the cheapest one that VORTEX makes. I think it retails $399, $499, somewhere around there. It doesn't take a lot of money to have a variety of equipment and stuff like that. It's a few hundred bucks, but it beats out the, you know, $1,400 to $2,500 spotting scopes. This is the Diamondback 20x60-80. So we've got an 80 millimeter lens right here. I like the 80 versus the 60. It will gather more light in low light situations because the glass is bigger and allows more light to enter. We've got zoom is 20x60. Once you get into the 60 magnification range, this one tends to struggle a little bit. It needs to be, you know, pretty sunny, pretty bright. I really enjoy just using the 20 magnification unless I'm really trying to zoom in to see the size of a buck. So the way that this spotting scope works, so you've got this knob here to adjust the clarity of the scope as you zoom in and out. You have this sun guard here. Usually you want it down if you're wearing glasses. I personally enjoy having it out, that way my eye's not hitting the glass itself. And you've also got kind of a sunshade here that extends out. Make sure you're not getting any sun glare. Also, one really awesome feature that I like with an angled, it's kind of an odd angle in a car. VORTEX has the ability to twist this here. It's kind of sideways. So when you're sitting in the car, it's right at you and you can see exactly what you're wanting to look at. Other than that, guys, this scope, it's been awesome. I've loved it as of durability and capability. This thing will get the job done. That's about it for this scope. Pretty simple, pretty straightforward. It does come with a lens cover for both sides as well as a soft shell case. If you guys have any other questions about that, go in the comments below. So I've got the cheapest setup here for VORTEX optics and they've been awesome for me. So comment below what you want to see more of. Subscribe, like this video, comment below what you guys want to see more of. Thank you so much for watching. It really means a lot to me. Have a good rest of your day, night, evening, morning, whatever time of day you're watching this. And thank you guys. Thank you so much for the support of my videos and everything. Okay guys, talk to you guys later. See ya.